On the first day of trial, Derek ironically gets hit by a vehicle on his way to the courtroom. He suddenly finds himself in a very strange and dark abyss. Derek wonders how he got there and what was going on.